give salam and the crew Rayhan, Mecca to Medina.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Rasulullah.
Do you know him?
His name is Habibullah.
Do you know him?
His name is Saifullah.
Who?
Sayyidina Mustafa. From Mecca to Medina, give salam and the crew Rayhan. Give salam all the way from Malaysia to the UK, USA and Africa, all in Islam. All over the world, we have to unite because of Allah and Him, who? Rasulullah. Allah and the angels shower blessings on the Prophet, so we should do it non-stop and never stop it. Rasulullah is the last messenger, a lamp giving light, Allah's summoner. No one is nearer, clearer or dearer to Allah subhanallah than our Malana, Habibullah, Saifullah, the purest purified, the only true guide, who never ever lied, he must never be denied. If you want salvation, cream of creation, owner of the station, that is only fit for one man, peace be on him. Prophet Muhammad, the angels washed him so that he would never sin, cleansed his heart from sin, getting ready for the start of prophethood. He stood high above his people, so noble and beautiful, the bringer of the Holy Quran is beautiful.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Do you know him?
His name is Rasulullah.
Do you know him?
His name is Habibullah.
Do you know him?
His name is Saifullah.
Who?
Sayyidina Mustafa.
If everyone a champion, a queen be a dapper than some exaggerated title to finish small achievements, then the bit of creation has to get a mention. Do you hear me? Listen. Too many miracles we not gonna mention. Why? That will only cause a distraction and raise him to a level of exaltation. Like, call him son of God or son of creation. Astaghfirullah. Yes, he was a man, but yet so many qualities, like wisdom, understanding, knowledge and generosity. Would rather starve himself and feed the next somebody. My beloved was the term used by the Almighty, who described this humble orphan and raised this community from idol worship, barbarism and ignorance to a level of intellect which changed the course of history. If everyone a champion, queen be a dapper than some exaggerated title to fit a small achievement, then the best of creation has to get a mention. From Rayhan and M to M, tell everyone.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Do you know him?
His name is Rasulullah.
Do you know him?
His name is Habibullah.
Do you know him?
His name is Saifullah.
Who?
Sayyidina Mustafa.
The first light anticipated, formulated, then created. From this bright light the whole world was illuminated. Prophet Muhammad, yeah, Ibn Abdullah, the truthful, fruitful servant of Allah, the walking Quran, who moved with the peace and calm, who taught the deen clean with his celestial charm, prophesized, emphasized in the Gospel and Torah, promised the highest heavens, Janitor Wasila, descendant of Abraham through Ismail, where Allah blessed the Muslim Ummah with the spiritual seal. Shaitan wants him to become a mystery, but he's the most influential man in history.
Allahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, sallallahu ala Muhammad.
Assalamu alaikum, my brothers. Worldwide.